I'm Martha Stewart, and today I am in a very white mood because I'm going to talk about one of my very favorite papers of all time, parchment. Parchment paper is dry, waxy, and aloof, and I absolutely love it. Parchment is excellent for lining the bottom of things, which is why I take a roll with me wherever I go. But parchment also makes an excellent facial sauna. The first thing that you're going to need is a piece of parchment that is large enough to cover your entire head. Make it into a bag. Use a stapler to staple two sides, leaving an opening for your cranium. If you find that the staples are not put in perfectly, start over. Next, you'll take a large pot of very fresh, very pure water. Then you'll take some fresh, pure lemon in a ramekin and add it to the water. If you don't have a ramekin, next, take a ramekin of New England rock salt. If you find that you have accidentally put in pink Himalayan salt from the fake gourmet section of Home Goods, throw out the water and start again. You can also add a fresh sprig of rosemary. Rosemary is believed to be excellent for memory. Heat the water to 100 degrees until it's nice and steamy. And when ready, place the parchment bag on top of your head for 10 minutes or until Young Gravy's Martha Stewart has played thrice. If you don't know who Young Gravy is or don't know the word thrice, allow the steam to rise up. And when you take off the parchment bag, you'll find that your face looks as plump and juicy as a wild Norwegian salmon. To close the pores, you can take a bottle of Martha Stewart White and pour it over your entire head and face. Parchment paper, a very good thing that's not just for lining the bottom of things.